Hi, I'm at University Motor Law, and I'm working with Merge. And my grandson, Elvis Haw, is trying to get his first car today. And we came from Jackson, Michigan. And we were turned down by like three people there. Then next door, Car City, where we already get a car from, with a payment of $500 and something.
And
we were turned down. And Mark is helping us. My grandson's getting his first car today. Thanks to these people.